Hi everyone, I'm Chef Sal De Rosario. I'm the executive chef of Culinary Pampanga Catering in this beautiful facility of New Clark City. So, ready na kayo pumasok? Come on, I'll show you around. Of course, we deploy mga hundreds of workers. Like I have at least 500 people from dining and hundreds of chefs. So every day we cook 24 hours. So we have around three shifts. As you can see, everyone is busy preparing their food. This area, we call it garmanje, or with what we call kitchen. There are cloth, they are wearing gloves because the sanitation is very top-notch. And by the way, this kitchen, I guarantee you, is 100% halal. Even the drinking water must be halal. Otherwise, we'll be in trouble. On that side is our bakery. We make our own breads, of course. It's also important that we use the best quality ingredient. If you see the board, these are the things we're going to do for today. So, bago lumabas yung food, everything they check on the temperature to make sure it's on the right temperature and make sure it's fresh and in high quality. As you see, Chef Vince here is deploying all the food. Everything is, it has to pass through standard. For example, our sanitation safety officers here, everything must be hot. We use thermal containers as well. Everything is packed and labeled and approved by the FSO, right? We want to do our job. We want to show the whole world that we can, because we are one.
Hi, I'm Chef Bruce Lim. I'm the executive chef for the 30th SEA Games. My best plan of action really is to take it one day at a time. I had to look for a caterer that can handle the pressure and the demands required by the SEA Games. Being in the industry, it's not about our food really, it's about how our guests appreciate the food. So Chef Ray, all the negativity, it takes its toll. So I have to really make an effort to investigate and see what's going on. And that's how we found out there's like a lot of fake news going around. There's a lot of things that's like, okay, wait, that didn't happen because I didn't get a report. It's really, food safety is my number one concern. For me, it's just an attestment saying how hard we've worked on this. And I just want to thank all the hotels around the country who let my team in so that we have peace of mind as a country that we're feeding our athletes well and with food that is safe.